Everyone, how are you all? I hope you all are fine. Okay, student, as you all know that now you are having your unit test 2. For that unit test 2, we are going to do the revision. Okay, you will revise your work which we have done earlier. Okay, in EVS you are having 2 chapter, that is My Body and Keeping Clean, which will come in your unit test 2. For that you have to do the revision. First, in the revision we will do the book exercises. Okay. In this book exercises, we have done these exercises of page number 10 in your EVS book, page number 10. We have done on 9/7/2020, okay? In July we have done. You have to learn these exercises now, okay? Now what is there? I can give same question or I can change the question. Maybe I can give this help box or आई विल नॉट गिव. ये मैं हेल्प बॉक्स आपको दे भी सकती हूँ और नहीं भी दे सकती हूँ. इसलिए यू हैव टू लर्न दिस स्पेलिंग्स. आपको ये स्पेलिंग्स लर्न करना है. जस्ट डू वन थिंग, टेक आउट योर आर कॉपी, 3-in-1 कॉपी, राइट डाउन द क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम द बुक आफ्टर लर्निंग, देन क्लोज योर बुक एंड राइट डाउन द आंसर योर सेल्फ. ओके, यू विल नॉट डू द चीटिंग. ओके, नाउ हाउ यू विल लर्न दिस? Choose the correct word from the box, fill in the blanks. I will give you fill-ups and you have to write down yourself. आपको खुद भी लिखना हो सकता है या फिर मैम आपको help box देंगी. You can do from there. First is, I use my dash to walk to school. I use my dash. क्या use करते हैं walk करके जाने के लिए school? Which body part? Legs. Yes, L-E-G-S, legs. I nod my dash to say yes or no. Which body part you nod to say yes or no? Yes, head, H-E-A-D, head. I use my dash to clap. Which body part you use to clap? Yes, that is clap, hands, H-A-N-D-S, hands. I bend my dash to sit on the floor. What you bend to sit on the floor? Your which body part? Knees, yes. So spelling of knees is K-N-E-E-S, knees. Now second question is, fill in the missing letters to know the words. Now I will give you the word and there will be one letter or two letter will be miss. You have to write yourself. आपको उस word को पूरा complete करना होगा उस letter को लिखकर. For example, you stand on us, that is F-E-E-T, feet. I shape into a smile, that is -ou-h, yes, mouth, M-O-U-T-H, mouth. You carry your bag on us. On which body part you carry the bag? Yes, that is shoulders. S-H-O-U-L-D-E-R-S, shoulders. So you have to learn the spellings of these body parts also. Now, question number C is, answer in one or two words. How many hands do you have? How many hands do you have? You can write two hands or you can write two. How many toes do you have? You can write 10 toes. Okay? Here in this question, what you have to do, you have to write the names of the parts of the face in the boxes given. Here the picture is given to you and you have to mark this face parts. First is ear, spelling of ear, E-A-R, ear. Second is cheeks, C-H-E-E-K-S, cheeks. Next is chin, C-H-I-N, chin. Next is forehead, F-O-R-E-4-H-E-A-D, head. This is eye, H-E-Y-E-I. This is mouth, M-O-U-T-H, mouth. So learn the spellings of these body parts also. You have to learn the spellings of all the body parts. So you have to do this page, okay? You have to learn the exercise of page number 10, okay? After learning this exercise, now you will come to page number, you will learn the page number 11. On page number 11, there is a question, name the sense organ which help you know that. I can give this question also, okay, identify the sense organ, which sense organs, okay? For example, eyes is cold, by which sense organs you know that eyes is cold? Barf thandi kisse mehsoos hoti hai aapko? Skin. So you have to write the skin. Elephant is big, how do you know that elephant is big? After seeing it. So which sense organ? Eyes. Phone is ringing, by which sense organ you know that phone is ringing? Yes, when we hear the sound, that is E-A-R, ear. द फ्लावर स्मेल स्वीट बाय विच सेंस ऑर्गन यू स्मेल द फ्लावर बाय योर नोज सो यू विल राइट एन ओ एस ई नोज कैंडी स्वीट हाउ डू यू टेस्ट येस विद योर टंग दैट कैंडी स्वीट सो यू विल राइट डाउन टंग टी ओ एन जी यू ई टंग ओके सो यू विल लर्न द एक्सरसाइज ऑफ 10 एंड पेज नंबर 11 Now you will turn your page and you will come to page number, next exercise of page number 14. Okay, of your EVS book, you will open the page number 14, which you have done on 37-2020. Okay, so now you will do this exercise because this lesson will also come in your test. So you will learn this exercise. It will come in true and false form. ये आपके ट्रू एंड फॉल्स फॉर्म में आ सकता है आपको उसमें क्रॉस और टिक लगाना होगा ओके टिक द गुड हैबिट्स एंड क्रॉस द बैड हैबिट्स मीरा हैज़ अ बाथ एवरी मॉर्निंग इज इट अ गुड हैबिट येस सो यू विल टिक अली डज नॉट वॉश हिज हैंड बिफोर ईटिंग इट्स अ बैड हैबिट डेट ही इज नॉट वॉशिंग हिज हैंड बिफोर ईटिंग सो यू विल क्रॉस इट टीना वेयर्स अ क्लीन यूनिफॉर्म येस इज इट्स अ गुड हैबिट सो यू विल टिक Rayan does not brush his teeth before going to bed. It's a bad habit. You will cross it. Okay. In question number B, it's strike out the wrong word in each sentence. I can give you this question and you have to tick the correct part and cross the wrong one. Brush your teeth twice or once a day. Yes. So once is wrong, you will cross it. Twice is right, you will write tick. Take a bath every day or Sundays. Yes, every day. Clip or grow your nails to keep germs away. What you have to do? Clip. काट लेना चाहिए हमें germs को अलग रख हटाने के लिए दूर रखने के लिए. Wear dirty or clean clothes after a bath. We should wear a clean clothes. Okay. So you will learn the exercise of page number 14. Okay. So, which two pages you have to learn? You have to learn the exercise of page number 10 and exercise page number 10, 11 and 14. This is your revision. You have to learn the exercise of page number 10, 11 and 14. Is that clear? Learn it. Write down the question in your rough copy, in your 3-in-1 copy. Close your book and write down the answer yourself. It's easy for you that you will learn it and you will write it. Okay? Thank you.